certain lineups, it doesn't matter, you know, because we're playing sort of positionless offense anyway. You know, there with certain lineups, it could be the opposite where we've got Steph and two smaller wings, and he's clearly the four, and he's got to, you know, do the things that a four man's going to do, protecting the paint and making the big man rotations and all that stuff. But sometimes it's just sort of a mishmash out there. So it's certain nights you can see it clearly. Other nights we're throwing a group out there that we have no idea what the positions are.
There was some hope James might advance a little bit on the court this week. Has he, or is there plans to?
He's on the court right now with Rick. We haven't had any practices. We're debating whether he would come on the trip tomorrow. I think we would have had COVID not become such a factor. Now it seems more likely that he'll stay and not expose him to the road. So if he stays, he'll do some individual work and then hopefully contact when we come back.
Is that the same for Clay? Is he not going on the road trip either?
I don't know. Do you know yet? Yeah, I'm not sure. All right. Thanks.